surprised you hadn't run it at full speed. Hey, it's me, Destin. Welcome back to Smarter Every Day. This is Mark Rober. Mark is using me. This is true or false? Mark is using me to access you subscribers. I'm not really happy about this, Mark.
That is a false statement.
That's exactly what's happening.
All right, so in the field of engineering, people always celebrate these awesome, great achievements, but they never really think about all the failures that it took to get to that point. Well, this video is different. In this video, I'm gonna show you the failures that we experienced when we were trying to make a bullet time rig using a Phantom high-speed camera.
Okay, so I brought a high-speed camera out here. Mark did this GoPro rig with an armature, and you know, he could see around things. It's kind of like simulated bullet time, only with movement. So we're gonna try the same thing with high speed with this rig that they've built. And have you ever had it up to full speed?
No, it's too dangerous.
This is dumb. We're in the middle of the desert, running high speed in the dark. Whose idea was this? So we got a mirror apparatus.
That's right. So basically the way it works is this whole thing is fixed.
Yeah.
What we did is basically attach it to a DC motor. Watch the camera lens.
Got it.
And then you have you plant the camera down here so it's stationary.
Yep.
And then the light goes from here out to here, and then it bounces up here. So up here you'll have like a watermelon.
Gotcha.
You friggin' explode it. And because this is spinning around so fast,
yep,
it's effectively like the camera's out here itself, but this is just a more safe way to do it.
So 80-20 is a type of extruded aluminum that engineers geek out with a lot. And so basically you get this cross section and then you can use bolts and stuff like that. Ken, would you like to talk about your creation?
If it's out of balance in any way, shape, or form, if the center of gravity doesn't line right on the axis of the motor of the spin,
vibration,
the whole thing is gonna wobble and orbit, and essentially we could generate enough forces that the whole thing would either catastrophically fall apart, or we could have parts fling off at us and could be quite dangerous.
So that's why you've got it strapped off here, right? Thanks, Ken. Running out of light. Let's do it.
Alright.
You have a tripod head? So this is the camera tripod mount. This is Ken's. But we have to put it down below the mirror to get our distance right so that we don't have mechanical interference.
And we've got a propane balloon.
Okay, and then how are you gonna light it?
So we have a neon transformer here, and when we set it off, we're gonna see a spark jump across this gap, and I placed a match head in between that so that the propane itself will ignite.
Aren't you clever?
Oh, this is a cool shot. So in the background there is NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory.
It's not as cool as what we're doing in this sketchy little riverbed.
Okay. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, fire. Oh no.
My thought is when it's going boom, all that propane's pushing down and there's no oxygen mixing with it and it's just blowing away.
I believe that. Why do you have your glasses on?
Safety.
3, 2, 1.
Yes!
Science!
Yes! Okay, now we're going to do what?
All right, now we're gonna speed test the system. Speeding up.
Okay, pull it out, it's bubbling.
Oh, come on, man, look at that. Mark.
Fine.
We're on.
You see that mode, it's that plate that bends. All right. Stop.
Oh, I think we're...
Rolling? I don't know if I was.
Look at camera. Look at camera.
Mark wants to cry.
What are you thinking right now, Mark?
It's recoverable.
Come on, Mark. Let's.
You just... learn from your errors. I want to kill you. So basically, the center of mass on this mirror isn't lined up with the axis of where we have the bolts.
Right.
So it's sort of a weak. So essentially,
it's just a friction.
It's a friction joint here. So there's an offset, sort of a moment. that was causing this to come out.
So basically, the center of mass of this mirror is a few inches below the hinge point.
The hinge point, right.
And so that creates a moment about that friction joint, and right. then once you get to a certain rotational velocity, then...
It was just too much. It overcame that friction, and then we contacted right here.
All right, let's run through our failures. Number one, it was too dark because my plane came in late. Number two, the balloon couldn't pop the way we wanted it to, so we had to use a torch. Number three, we didn't line the camera upright with the armature. Number four, if you use a mirror, you'll lose about 30% of the light by the time it reflects off the surface. The solution for this is to use what's called a front surface mirror, which basically has the reflective surface on the outside. That way the light doesn't have to go through the glass to get to the reflective surface. Number five, of course, is the mirror slipped and banged against the armature. The fix for this was to put a mechanical hard stop in position. And finally, fire is really not that interesting in this setup. If you think about it, you've got this big flame that's kind of nebulous and there's no real point you can focus on. Even though we had all these failures, this is part of the design process. Once we worked through all these failures, we were able to come up with this. Okay, if you want to see more of this Matrix footage because it's amazing, then go check out Mark Rover's channel. I subscribed to him a long time ago. He earned my subscription with the Mars Rover video and also his Roadkill video. And if you give him a shot, I bet he'll earn yours too. Anyway, I'll leave a link over here on the side if you want to check him out and give him a shot. Okay, this video was all about failure, which is why for today's sponsorship on Smarter Every Day, I'm going to recommend the book Failure is Not an Option by Gene Kranz. If you don't know who this guy is, he's pretty awesome. He was in mission control from the Apollo program, even before that, Gemini even. He was there for Apollo 13. Anyway, human lives are on the line. They stared failure in the face and they beat it. It's pretty awesome. So you can listen to this if you go to audible.com/smarter, download this book. It's pretty awesome. I'll leave a link in the video
description. Download the book now!
I'll leave a link in the video description. You can click it. Wrong way. Turn right. Don't fail. Failure. We just missed our turn. Failure's not an option. Audible.com/smarter. Download the book.
Support. Get to the website now.
Support our sponsors. Thank you very much. I'm Destin. You're getting smarter every day. Have a good one.